Hey guys, so we're back here with the triplets. I had to I've been trying to get my computer to perform better. I got a lot of stuff in here I need to delete. I've deleted a whole lot of stuff, and it seemed a little bit better, but not really. So I'm gonna be cleaning it out, but it seems a little better. So the triplets are asleep, and he's out here. He's trying to get his garden to grow. It's not growing fast enough for him, so he's like, he's about to go to the dispensary, because I don't think anybody has any buds left. Well, he does a little. But we're gonna go anyway, because I want to see. I put some more stuff in there. I want to see if I'm gonna have to go in there and make it market for sale, or if it'll just sell out of there. Oh, they're waking up, but he'll be right back. Okay, let me see if you could buy these things. No, you gotta go in here. So I'm gonna have to go ahead and I know what I gotta do. Yeah, so I know what I gotta do. Sabrina, what you doing in here? Oh, but I forgot he worked for them sometimes, so she's probably in here for something else. Okay. Okay. I need him to just. Where is it? Oh my God, he got all this stuff in here from the jungle. Okay, he only had no. Okay, here we go. We got the papers. Nico. Yeah, I need Nico. I think we're going to the club, or we might throw something here. Why can't he grab him? Never mind. Somebody could have helped him, but he can't grab that and pull him out of his pocket. Let me see something. He got what he got in here. Okay, here we go. Put that in his pocket. Where is he? Okay, let me go right here. Whoops. Okay. Open these. You're on a treadmill. You too busy smoking. That's the problem. Hold on. See, as soon oh my God, why can't I pull it out of his pocket? Oh my God, this get on my nerves. Oh my God, the mod is tripping. Be high as hell. Get a couple of these. Okay, now we have to give you some more because you gotta have your own. I can't. Oh, I can pull this one. I wonder why I can do it like that. Okay, whatever. No. My God. Don't place that in the room. Damn it. I see I could put some hands out here. How come I could put his out here? And I can't put his. Well, now I can. Oh, maybe because he was still rolling. So since he has the most.
Garda!
Oh, Polino! Worst of.
Okay, we're gonna call a start a club gathering and stay here. Okay, who is this? Put some clothes on. See, that's the only reason why I would get the uniforms. Am I on the right dude? I ain't even on the right dude. This is Nico. Yeah. Oh, Josh.
Oh, Josh.
You, Paula.
Oh my God, my game is sticking so bad today. I think it's his house too. His house is so big. It's got a lot going
Yeah,
on in
but
here. I'm gonna fix it.
Shives.
Don't know what station I'm listening to, but it's not hitting me.
His
I'm
eye.
gonna Latin pop now. Something Y'all know Hugo is the best. Yes. I could have did that, really. So they rich. They got $661,000. So I'm gonna keep this going, but I'm gonna I have a few more celebrities. I'm just gonna squeeze them in on this play. Go visit their houses. I'm gonna be all over my world and in my game, so all my Sims will know each other and stuff like that. So. Where's Hugo? See what I mean? I'm not touching this because I'm gonna have Sean come find this. That's what I was looking for, some ambrosia in the hood. I wish she knew she should pick it up. Sabrina, you need to pick that ambrosia up because your household needs the money, but that's okay, y'all gonna come back and get it. Why is he lonely and he out here with all these people? Okay. Get it, Owen. Where's Hugo? See, something wrong with the game. He should have came and cooked. He came and cooked for his father when I was playing his father's house. He came over there and cooked. Man, y'all need to talk to somebody. Thanks, Shane. Oh my God. That's one thing about decorations and stuff. Hugo never showed up to cook for me. No, girl. Oh my God. Where they be at? Well, they wasn't doing nothing. Oh, he ain't come to cook, man. That's driving me crazy. Let me see if there's something in there. I mean, yeah. Yeah. Oh my god, that was tough to see. I mean, Talk, dang. How are you guys around all these people and y'all not saying nothing? Seriously, y'all make no sense. Oh, I forgot I gave him his fist bump. Don't watch the dancer because you're not talking. Now all of them are in here, and people are lonely. What is that about? This is crazy. He's sitting at a table with three different. It's five. That's crazy. All these people in here, and he's lonely. Really? This game needs to. How are you playing cards and you're not socializing? What the hell? It's so stupid.
Torbeck. Froba chooses.
That's real stupid. They need to fix that.
Kimba.
That's just stupid. Sean, go get that ambrosia down the street. Pick that up. I hope it's still out there when I go play his house. I need him to come cook us some food. Oh. No. You should be around here somewhere. I wonder if he can't come in because it's too many sent. No, there we go. Y'all look at my Hugo, he fly. See, he crazy. Why did he come here smoking weed? Really? He supposed to be cooking. Alright, whatever. It's a party. Let's see how everybody feels. He ain't drunk yet. He just picked up his drink. They just making drinks. They not drinking them. Who's drinking them? Boy, drink that drink. You can cook some food.
I'll be mooning.
You need to talk to somebody. Talk to him. You're gonna kill yourself over there, baby. This is crazy. Let me check everybody else and see how lonely they are in a house full of people sitting there playing cards, talking to them, but they're not having any social. Not talking to anybody. He's at the table with three others. And this is stupid. I hate this game sometimes.
Nah.
That's just so stupid. They're talking. And there's no social going on. Why? Why is this so stupid? Now, they can't play cards and talk, even though they were playing cards and talking. But they have to get up to talk. That is so stupid. This game make everything so extra sometimes.
Chives.
Trims.
Mm-mm. Just overdramatic, just silly.
Steve Charso Genoy.
Bless him, eh? Skins polish.
Flaps.
Ah, I'm from Polishersha. Oh, Vina.
Toes of Bab.
Simbab Krico.
You go, you high, that's why our food is normal. And he over here, that's what he's buzzing, that's why. That's too funny. Our cook came in here and got buzzed. Oh well, it's three still left on here, and then three. No, that's four. Okay, it's 2 o'clock in the morning. Send these men home to their wives. Joe Quinn didn't even show up. I guess it was too many people in the house. Next time I'll go to the club. You go do this right now. Get it right. Over here buzzing. With all these men and we're about to die of loneliness. This is so stupid. This game is dumb as hell.
Four.
Talking to him, and he's lonely. Stevie. They all talking.
Oh.
They all talking. He's not getting any. What the fuck is wrong with this game? It's just so stupid sometimes. I love the game, but it's stupid sometimes. People who put it together, they're just not thinking sometimes. A lot of times they're not thinking. That's ridiculous. Any of those games that they play together, they should get social from. That's stupid. Come talk to somebody for the big dirty bunny to drop down on you. You know, you've been talking to three men for an hour. stupid to say anything. Shit. Gangnam pissed me off. Makes me so mad. How am I supposed to keep that? So that, well, you sit them in a, at a table with all these people. You bring all these people to their house and they're sitting there talking to them. That's where their social is supposed to come from. But no, you don't get that. It's so stupid. Talk to somebody, please. I'm sorry for cussing y'all. This one really pissed me off. This one really pissed me off. I don't even know what to tell him to talk about. Just so stupid. Talk to your brother before he died of loneliness, even though everybody's here. Stupid. Just so stupid. Game is dumb as hell, so some parts of it is just so stupid. I know they want to make it strategic and everything, but that's just retarded right there. You can't sit at a card table with three different people and not socialize. If you're playing cards together, you have to talk to each other. But you're getting no social from it. It's just stupid. Check Owen, because he'd be lonely too all the damn time. You know, come talk to somebody. Shine high as hell. Oh, they can't leave. Oh my god. Let me just unlock the door. This is stupid. Oh my god. Club. I didn't know why they were staying at the door. They can't go home. Use these locks, y'all, and you might lock everybody and their mama in your house. Just unlock it. Just unlock it. Oh my god, everything is just getting on my nerves right now, y'all. What? Oh, he wanna eat some fruitcake. Are you serious? That's the nastiest thing in the game. Okay, y'all go home now. I'm sorry. I had to unlock the door. Now the paparazzi and the fans gonna run all in because I can't lock them out, because if I lock them out, everybody gonna be locked out. This game making me mad today, y'all. Oh my god. Are you hungry? You can just eat it. go home now, Sean. I'm sorry, boo. I didn't know you was locked in.
Oh.
You see your husband? Oh, I need to make them work. They got some work to do. Let me see. That lonely thing pissed me off, y'all. That's just so stupid. Y'all missed some engagements because the lonely thing just threw me all off. That just pissed me so off. Pissed me off so bad. That really didn't make me mad. What are you supposed to do? Okay, guys, so I'm in this one right here. Where do you go? Go, he got high enough to poop there. Really? You're not a cook's tofu. Stir fry. Nobody? Okay, so we're just going to clean this stuff up. Nobody not cooking. Okay, clean it up. I don't know where you go, what? Okay, yeah, I'm gonna leave this one here. And we'll be seeing them in Hallie's world. Talk to you later.